Welcome to this episode of LBF Outdoors. Today we're going to be headed to some brook trout lakes, so stay tuned for some great brook trout action.
He's on the screen again, I think.
Yeah, got him. Got him.
Yeah. He was so aggressive. Oh, something's deformed with his gill. His gill plate's gone. His whole gill plate's gone and his gills are like exposed. Yeah. Yeah, got another one. Got another one. Same size again, too. There's another one. That's three already.
Little guys.
They're all small, but I mean, I'm sure the odd bigger one will come by. That's a bit better. Yeah. We're not going to be able to set set lines today. Oh, yours has nice colors. The orange, yeah. Oh. In like big compartment. Keeper. Yeah. Yeah. Smaller one. I got it. There's one. Oh, he just spit out a minnow. I'll let that guy go. That's a better one. This guy might be a keeper. Just drop down a bit more so you can actually... Oh. Oh. Oh, look at him. He's like right there.
So my GoPro just died and Max just hooked into this really nice brook trout. It's probably 2 years old. The second year class. And a beautiful fish.
I guess. Yeah. Oh. Oh, oh. It's a yearly den bush. Just a yearling. They're nicer yearlings in here too, though, even. Like, they're bigger. I still have this one too. Ready to pull the fish finder out. Just wondering if he bites. Yeah. We're up there. There's two now. Oh, he bit. Just wait. Just wait until I like something. Several of those guys, so I'll just drop back.
So overall, it was a great day of fishing between the both of us. We caught about 40 brook trout total. We capped 10, 5 for each of us, which is the limit for the fishing zone that we're in. Anyways, thanks for watching the video. Hopefully you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time.